We call it the Melhama. Our brothers call it Armageddon. That great war is coming and our scholars are asleep. They make no mention of it at all, not even in the khutbah, not in the public writings and the public lectures. They are silent on this subject. And this is why our Prophet said that they will be the worst people beneath the sky.